Hi, I'm Brandy Kurt-Wright. Thank you for returning to the channel that's focusing on mild cognitive impairment and cognitive rehabilitation. Today, we're talking about one program that can help you in terms of improving your cognition, which is known as brainHQ. It's a program that I've been working with my patients for over the last 5 years, and I've seen some positive results, and I just want to introduce it to you as part of a series that we'll be talking about different programs that may be of help to you. So thank you for coming to the community today. And for those of you who are new, thank you for joining us. BrainHQ is an online program that allows you to work on exercises that improve your attention, processing speed, memory, intelligence, people skills, and navigation skills. It's a program that you can look at as your online gym. And it's something that I'm just going to give you a little insight about in terms of ways that can help you. So BrainHQ is great because it measures your progress and shows you the percentile of how you are doing in comparison to people in your age group. It also shows you how you're doing in comparison to people on that particular exercise that you worked on. And it allows you to obtain what's called a BrainHQ activity quotient, known as the brainAQ, which reflects your gains across the program over time. And it does this by giving you feedback through giving you stars and awarding you up to 5 stars on each exercise. Regular training is the best way to improve your outcomes in the program. It's recommended that you work 30 minutes 3 times a week for 90 minutes is a minimum. The program's backed by hundreds of studies according to BrainHQ data. A study I'd like to highlight is a study that was done by the National Institute of Health, known as the Active Study, which had over a couple of thousand people studied over a 10-year period who had completed training in the program. People who completed the program in the study used the program for approximately 10 hours a week, and there were some people who trained more who were considered people who did booster programming. What it found was that people benefited in 3 different ways in using the program. People who use the program showed improvements in areas of memory, reasoning, and speed of processing. Results indicated that 87% of people showed meaningful increases in targeted cognitive ability, 74% showed increases in use of reasoning, and 26% showed increases in memory training. The program can be purchased for $96 a year or $14 a month. There is a free version that you can do with limited access to the programming. So you will be able to work in it as long as you want, but you're only going to have access to only a few of the exercises. If you purchase the program for the year, you will have opportunity to interact with all of the exercises. I have listed my criteria where you can see it. In each area, the program met criteria for being satisfactory, and I have awarded the program a point in every area. So I would give it 10 brains, as you can see right here. So this program is something that I recommend. I've seen success with my patients who've used it. I think that you may find it beneficial. So that is all I have for today. Thank you for coming to the community, and I wish you well with all your endeavors to help improve your brain functioning. If you can like this video, or if you can share it with anyone who you think might find it beneficial, that would be wonderful. And thank you until next time. See you soon. Bye-bye.